The holy words of Bible help us to create the magical, musical, majestic power of our soul and for doing the action in the rightful directions. Our country, our society, our family, personally, professionally, nationally and socially requires a great spiritual power. No doubt the base of spiritual power is science. Scientifically, if we go through the words of the Bible, then these words provide us, healing us, heal us, recover us from the irremediable diseases of our life, whether that are the long remedial, irremediable diseases which are incurable, that are also cured. In all the fields of science and medical science, patients, those who are injured, seriously affected, defected by the mental diseases and all other kind of diseases that are happens occasionally and accidentally at randomly. These diseases are cured only by the meditation. So for doing the meditation, these words provide us the presence of God. It gives us the power of feeling the presence of God forever, who He is, omnipotent, omnipresent, omniscient, Almighty God, who is always live with us, inside us, in the form of air, fire, soil, sky and water. And it is assumed by all the religions basically, but the Holy Bible explains, describe and subscribe that the presence of God is also exist where there is no light and no sound. So this is the biggest bitter truth of life. Everyone who is doing research, scientist, scholar, those who are continuously practicing for getting education, they must go through this true research of soul or spirit. No doubt everyone is interested to do something objective, motive, they have their different aims and ambitions of their life, but the superb ambition which is matchless, incomparable, peerless, words fall short, that is the emancipation and salvation. So for obtaining that goal, everyone is struggling in his or her life. No doubt, undoubtedly, I claim that whenever I repeat the God's words, whenever I think the God's word, then these words provide us energy, power, and to do something different for my family, society.